A pleasant morning to my fellow kingdom ambassadors. I trust that we all had a wonderful night's rest. And today's devotion, we're going to be going into the book of Genesis, chapter 1, verse 27. And it says, "So God created man in his own image. In the image of God, he created him. Male and female, he created them." This morning, we are going to touch on our identity in Christ. So the word said that God created in his own image. It means that he created us in his own image, in his own resemblance, as a public impression. Therefore, we are his presentation to the world. Now, what does that mean for us? It means that everything that God is, or everything that God said that we're supposed to be, this is exactly who we are. But until we recognize that this God who created all things and who created us in his own image and in his own likeness, until we recognize that this God dwells within us, then we will have no power. We will not be able to walk and demonstrate who God is as we're supposed to on the face of the earth. The only how we can come to this realization is by reading the Word of God. Because in the Word of God is where you would find all the abilities that we have as we are in Christ. So this morning, I can tell you all a few things that we are for sure. We are warriors in Christ. We are conquerors in Christ. We are overcomers in Christ. We are peacemakers in Christ. We are creators in Christ. We have the ability to heal in Christ. We are leaders in Christ. We are teachers in Christ. We are comforters in Christ. We are light in Christ. We are wise in Christ. We have uncommon favor, advantage in Christ. We are gifted beyond measures in Christ. So, brothers and sisters, as you go about your day, remember these things. Remember who you are in Christ as you operate. And if you are going against that, then for some, matter of fact, not some, but all of us will need to check ourselves, go into our words, read the Word of God. If it is difficult to find, go on the internet and find what does the Bible say about my identity, and that in Christ, of course, and that will take you straight to the verses that you can visit. But I don't want to encourage that. I want to encourage you to get into the Word of God and read to understand. When you find words that you don't understand, look them up and go back into the Bible so that you can have the wisdom, the knowledge, and the understanding of who you are in Christ. So, as you go about living, not just today, but living, I want you to search yourself, search within, and find the Christ in you. If you cannot find the Christ in you, then go read the Word of God, read it over and over until you become more and more like Christ. Because God created us in his own image and in his own likeness, male and female, according to the book of Genesis, chapter 1, verse 27.